Muir got 4 weeks for hitting Dennis Collins. Few people saw him lash out at supporters afterwards.